Hey, it's Rockview, and welcome to another episode of Pirate Outlaws, the roguelike deck builder. Well, basically, you're a pirate going in the seas. So I'm trying the Explorer today. He has plus one reward choice after battle, and one more relic slot, which is perfect, cool. And you gain a special relic at the start of the game. Two damage, plus two attack damage, amazing. Heal five at the start of battle, that's pretty cool. Gain rage at the start of the battle, huh. Maybe I could do a rage build. That might work. You know what? I'm going to go for the rage. Yeah. Let's see if I can start a rage build going. Okay. Do 5 damage. Shield. There we go. But yeah, 25% attack damage. Sketch. Give me another punch. Okay. Get the ammo back. Punch for 8. Cool. Okay. Shoot him. Shoot him again. And punch him. Oh, what the hell? What? He's going to come back after a few turns. Okay, this is the next stage for, well, this area, I guess. The game has separate areas, and this is the next stage after it. So, yeah, this one's a little harder. Okay, double edge, or more rage. More rage. Yeah, more rage. I did say we're going to do a rage build. Wasn't messing around. Okay, 6 damage. I'm going to take 6 damage. That's okay. Shoot you. More ammo. Ouch, that hurts. Sketch. I guess I could get another shield, right? Yeah, wooden shield. Boom. Okay, punch you. Then shoot you. I'm good. I don't really need another raid, so just... boom. Plus one range damage. Why the hell not? Event. Okay. Footprints. Let's follow. Okay, wild beast. Let's fight it. Oh, I didn't even need to. Totally drunk. Reload one and gain two drunk. Attacks have a 50% chance to miss and do a critical. No thanks. I don't want any of that. Upgrade or max or HP. I'll do upgrade. Let's do sketch. Oh, this costs 0 now. Cool, that's great. Oh, I wanna make sure I get to here. Because I wanna do as much as possible, I guess. Am I gonna be able to? I will, don't worry. No need to worry about it. Brawn, wooden shield. Oh, I accidentally just gave it to the guy. Okay, that's really stupid. I didn't know I could do that, but that's fine. Sketch, give me another shoot, so I can do 20 damage here. Boom, boom, and punch. There we go, not going to take any damage here. Another shoot, okay. More ammo, 2 shoots. Ah, he's going to hit me. I'm taking a lot of damage here. Not being able to regenerate your HP is kind of tough, but it's alright. Do the punch. Oh, healing scroll. I didn't know I could get it. Get another one of these. Upgrade 2 random skills, though. Whatever. It doesn't matter. It's a fine ability. I don't really need it much, but I did say I need to heal, so that's cool. Shoot. And punch. Easy. Give me the shield and ammo again. Scroll for another gun. Sick. Shoot, shoot, ammo, wood shield, rage. I don't really need to rage right now, so. Gun, please. Boom. Easy. Axe, no thanks. Deal to go hit to humans, interesting. Smoke bomb. Blindness, not really important right now. Skill, reload 2 when you draw this card. Reload 2 when discarded by other cards, no thanks. Deal 6 damage. The further away the enemy is, the more this deals. This is really good, though. Critical hit to enemies with full HP. Yeah, being able to do a critical hit to full HP is really good. Deal 5 damage. Apply mark. If it's undead. It's only if it's undead, so it doesn't matter. Upgrade. Let's upgrade. Assault. Why not? Let's go and keep So I gotta make this whirlpool. Get more undead. Let me punch you twice. Get ammo. Brawn. Oh god. I gave him brawn again. I keep doing that. That's stupid. This will do tons of damage. Okay, really? Kill you. Oh, he's one of those. I think it's a chance that this happens. It won't always happen, but it's still annoying. Let me get another one of these, because I'm in desperate need of some healing right now. Well, there goes my rage. That's okay. If I had some, I could do this. Oh, man. That's not going to kill it, though. Please don't get back up. Oof, that was a waste. That was a whole waste of a turn. Okay, that's going to be a lot of damage. Have I lost already? Jesus. Okay. Shoot. Oh, come on, man. Could have used that. Okay. Assault. Punch. Shield. I'm alive somehow. Oh, God. Ammo. Shield. Punch. I'm still alive. By 1 HP. Oh god. Give me the ammo. I'm so low on ammo right now. It's not even funny. Shoot. Okay. Oh, as long as I'm alive. Surviving on one ammo is not fun. Shoot him, and after this, he'll be dead, I hope. Yeah, he's dead. That was stressful. Plus one to all rage gained. Hell yeah. That's great. Rage build, like I said. You caught a skeleton's shoulder. If I let it go, I'm scared it's gonna do damage to me. Please don't hit me. Oh. Never mind, I'm good. Okay, we're back here. Oh, shoot. I forgot I have to battle them again. I don't have a shield. No. Oh, never mind. I'm good. I forgot I had that ability. So let me give myself this. Okay, now I'm definitely not going to run out of rage. Wait, I don't need to do that. I don't even know why I did that. That was useless. Okay. Now let me punch you and then shoot you. Oh, it's one of those. Okay, that's fine. Barely have any ammo. That's okay. One more will do the trick. There we go. Ammo, and there we go. Easy. Deal 15 damage to all enemies, no thanks. Penetration does not matter. I hate drunk. Deal 5 damage and apply injury. That's not what matters to me at all. Choose a card from discard pile, no thanks. Huh. Apply drunk, no thanks. Mark, critical hit. I'm going to give this, because I don't want to die, so starting with 10, because I'm low, very, very beneficial. Because if I didn't have that, honestly, I might have died this round. Who knows? That's how important that is. But hey, that guy's dead, so I'm going to keep the sketch for now. I don't need to use it at the moment. Punch you. Give me some ammo, and let's keep going. Come on. Shoot. Windshield, ammo, punch. Punch. Shoot. Oh god. No, I can't do anything to it. Why did I do that again? I keep doing that. Okay. Oh, I have to reload. Forgot about that. Boom. And now I shoot. He shoots, he scores. Draw 3 cards and discard all non-range cards. Reload 1 or reload to max if you have less than 20. Sure. Mark it, I guess. Same thing again, really. I guess I'm gonna upgrade. Oh, that's kinda lame. assault one of them for 28 damage. Honestly, let's go for you. Shoot you. Give me the shield. Give me another shield. 22 shield. Sick. Oh, this will just get me back to what I need. This guy's gonna do 25 damage. Not fun. He shoot you and punch you. Give me ammo, give me brawn. Oh, wait. I can power through. That was a dumb idea. Trying to power through that was extremely stupid, but hey. Gotta do what I gotta do, right? Okay, there goes that guy. Bread. Deals 7 damage. Deals 8 damage, no thanks. That's just max HP, why the hell not, right? Yeah, lower my health a little bit, sure. 4 times rage, sure. Leave. I'm struggling with the armor department right now. Well, let me kill you first. Oh god. Brawn and ammo. Gotta make sure this guy does not get up. I can't even punch it. Damn it. Well, I guess I could do this. Get 2 shoots. One on this guy and one the get rid of his armor. Get my armor back. Emergency supplies, thank god. Shield. Shoot. Punch. Easy. Heart of gold. More coins. Or draw. Heart of gold. More coins. I don't think I need the bread. Oof. Interesting. Well, who should I get rid of first? It doesn't really matter, so. That guy. Give me some more of that. Okay. I'm gonna go shoot you. And that's to do this. Emergency supply, shoot this, and again, punch it. That way I don't have to deal with that guy again. Let me get assault back. 2 assaults should do the job. Assault you. Will this do enough? Yep, just enough. Really? Whatever. Let's hope I get an assault again. I did not. That's okay. I definitely need some shield, so instead of killing this, I'm gonna go for the shield. He's gonna come back, unless I can do this. Boom. Okay, double punch and a shoot. There we go, got rid of you. Really? Every single one of them did this. That's so annoying. Shoot you. I should have assaulted you. Oh my god, that was my mistake. It's okay, he's not gonna come back. Assault you, and we're good. Snipe. That could be good. Yeah, but really, is it good? Eh, whatever. Tavern. Now this is super important. I got here just in time. Do this. Shield. Yeah, I definitely need to get rid of something. All this is so good, though. Delicate pot's gotta go. It's really good, but like, I can't. Okay. Snipe will do 9 damage. I need to get rid of you first. So he's gonna do debuff to me. That's gonna get rid of all my rage, so there's no point in getting this. That's not gonna kill it, so might as well do this, right? Shoot you twice, yeah. It's best course of action. Oh, it's that kind of debuff. Not fun. Not the fun kind. Okay, glad he's not coming back. 5 damage, blind, okay. That's not fun. It's alright though. Ammo, and not gonna use sketch. 10 damage. Okay, might not gonna miss this, so do snipe, ammo, shoot, punch, punch. I will take 10 damage. Man. all the damage right now. First off, assault you. Emergency supplies, wood, brawn, shoot. Okay, he's half health. I'm a lot less than half health. Okay. I don't really want to use the sketchbook on this. Oh man. 6 damage. That sucks. Okay, still 7. Shoot. Punch. And once again, not gonna use the sketchbook. Assault. I don't want to use assault. That's not gonna do much. 2 damage. That's alright. He's basically 1/3 dead. That's fine. Oh, come on, man. Barely anything. I need that emergency thing. Again, please. Let's go for emergency supplies. Shoot this. Uh-oh, 18 damage. This looks like I'm gonna lose. Shit. Is there any way to win this right now? No, there's not. This is not the best option. But wooden shield, I'm gonna have to go for it. Why did I not do the emergency one instead? Okay, I'm stupid. Let's go, 30 damage. I love me some 30 damage. Well, looks like the battle ends here. Didn't even make it that far. Well, I hope you enjoyed that video. If you did, hit the like button and subscribe button. Thank you for watching.